Okay, now the warship's probably gonna show up. Oh, yep, it's coming, I hear it. There it is. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of SS3 BFE Enhanced Edition. We are in the 8th chapter called The Power of the Underworld. Here we go. Let all the stuff load in here. Here we go. Sometimes it takes a minute for all the textures to come in. But we here. Alright, there we go. Activate plasma. Oh, so now we're going for the second generator. Anubis. Wow, there's a bunch of crap there. Looks like it's gonna be quite the fight to get there. Ooh, it's orange. Alright, gotta find 4 more of these things. Oh, there's a health pack up there. It's all stormy. Oh, that's cool. Alright, here we go. Probably gotta find a key card first, because I saw the locked gates again. I already hear it, yep. Forgot I had this thing. How much you want to bet it's in here? Yep. What the hell? Did he just spawn right there? Choppers. Oh my god, Jesus! Okay, they're spawning right here. So I need to move. Oops, wrong gun. Alright. I like the music on this one. Open sesame. There we go. Big boy. Oh, another big boy, but bigger. Oh, shit. Thank you. And he's gone. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's another one. Oh shit. I got stuck on something. Nice. Okay, that takes care of them. There we go. Holy shit, there's enemies everywhere. There's another one. He's up over here somewhere. Where'd that kamikaze go? He was right here. He must have blown up. He must have blown up. I think it's down here. Okay. Yep, there it is. Alright, last one. There we go. Whoa. Thank you. Guess what, boys? You can't hurt me. Guess I can check in all of these, make sure I'm not missing anything. There we go. Cool. Looking for minigun ammo. Minigun ammo. Okay, well. Where? Oh. There we go, there's some more. Actually, I think there's some more back this way, too. I have to go here anyway, so... Oh, yep, right there. Nice. Okay. So we gotta go down here. Yes. Oh. There we go. That's really cool looking. The things have orange eyes now instead of blue. That's really cool. So I'm assuming this pyramid is gonna be orange. Yeah, it looks like it. Nice.
Is online. Red plasma as far as the eye can see.
Oh my god, the whole time lock is lit up. This gives us a fighting chance. Team Charlie is ready for insertion. And you're going home, soldier. Head outside for extraction.
Thanks. I could use a hot meal and a beer.
Oh, that is so cool looking. Yes, I would love a hot meal and a beer. But I know this ain't over yet. We're only like just over halfway through the game, so it ain't over yet. Oh, see what I mean?
Jesus, Harold Faltermeyer Christ! What now?
So, yeah. My point exactly. Oh, C4 time. Why is the ground shaking? I hear a lot of breathing and... yeah, there's a lot of shit in here. Looks like I'm gonna be blowing up a lot of walls. Actually, let's use this thing. Wait, what? Okay, it won't let me use my... Huh. That's weird. It won't let me use my... wrist thing. The laser thing. Huh. Oh well. Get out of my face. Oh my gosh. It is so much explosive. Didn't see you there. Oh. There we go. I am blowing up every single wall that it lets me. There we go. Jesus Christ. There's still a lot of crap in there. Definitely those lava golems, because I can see their glowing. I can see their glow through the wall. Yeah, I can see their hands clipping through the wall. There we go. Oh, finally, some peace and quiet. Well, I still hear something back there, though. I think those are the last two walls to blow up. There we go. Nice. Makes it real easy when I have a minigun in my hand. More explosives. Jeez. Okay. Am I supposed to go down here? Yeah, probably. Well, this is nice, you know, just more fucking body parts of my teammates everywhere. There's an enemy there, because my crosshair is green. Oh, it's one of you. Are you sleeping right now? Alright, well, you're not gonna like this.
Wakey, wakey, motherfucker!
There we go. There's rockets up there. Oh, it just kicked me off the chair. Whatever. I hear another enemy, but I don't know where they are. Sounds like he's right here. I don't know. Moving on. Oh, jeez. Yeah, just keep coming. Just keep coming. You're literally just walking into a death trap, so just keep on coming. That's fine with me. Alright, we finally out of that shithole. More explosive, jeez. It's like, I know I'm fond of them, but damn. Maybe not that fond of them. Alright, we're back outside. Oh jeez, I didn't even pick up the damn thing! My lord. I didn't even pick up the damn thing and... Doesn't matter, still get ambushed. Oh... Baby.
Ain't nothing says stopping power like a portable cannon.
Oh, we're gonna mess some shit up now. Damn. So this is where I get the real cannon. I'm guessing this is where shit gets crazy. Save the cannon for bigger enemies. Okay. Now's a good time to use it.
La la, I love this one.
So do I. Damn, it just annihilates the big boys. I didn't use any rockets, duh. I can't keep up with it, I'm just gonna let it run out. Instead of trying to waste a bunch of ammo. There we go. Stand a chance. Okay. Just wasted two cannonballs. The first one came back and bounced right into my face. I actually don't even know if it damaged me at all or not. I don't really want to find out. Is that a serious damage up there? Yeah, it is. Wait, can I just break the... Oh, I can. Well, there's no enemies now. Screw it, I'm just gonna book it. Okay, I'm assuming I have to go up there, so... Oh yeah, there's some shit gonna go down here.
Sam, there's a warship tearing up your area.
Oh, great.
Your extraction can't land now.
Leave it to me.
Sam, it's too big. You can't just...
It's okay. We're old pals.
Yeah, we've met before. Alright, people. Come on. Start coming out. Well, that's unfortunate. didn't even get to use it.
Stop the foreplay and get serious.
Okay. Here we go. doing all right so far. Okay, well now that he said that, it's probably gonna get worse. Sam, shut up. And then the warship's probably gonna show up now. Ugh. These things are still annoying. I was looking for Devastator shells. Still no warship. Uh-oh. Everything went silent. Okay. Now it's probably gonna show up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, or not. Holy hell, you are big. There we go. Okay, now the warship's probably gonna show up. Oh, yep, it's coming, I hear it. There it is. Oh, shit. Oh. accidentally ran into a kamikaze. Oh shit. So bright. Fly away again. Oh, yeah, it didn't work this time, did it? Oh, oh yes.
Booyah, motherfucker. Tell me how my planet tastes.
Nice.
Hellfire, I figured these guys were a little rough for you, so I went ahead and cleared you an LZ.
This ain't Hellfire. No. But I do look pretty good in heels.
Save the fashion show. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Alrighty, that was a fun, chaotic mission there. We got both generators online, so I guess now we're heading for the time machine thingy. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that episode, and I will catch you in the next one.